This is a town emergency management vehicle. That is one big truck, folks. One. Yeah.
It can go in pretty high water. I guess it could probably, the motor's up here, so.
Oh, yeah.
It can go through water that's 3 feet deep.
Climbing in that thing must be a real chore, even for the biggest person.
Yeah, you need a ladder to get in the back.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. There's birds up here. That's why you hear all this chirping right above Muller's Bakery. There they are. Right in there is where the birds hang out. Right in that awning. Remember last week when I walked into the shop and there was no one there, but the sign said, you know, they're not open, but they had the security camera on? Well, they are opened now. Let's go. So here we are, folks. They're opened. Check out all this cool stuff. That is cool. All right. Cool stuff. By the way, I'm Trish. How you doing?
I'm Melissa. Nice.
Hello, good to meet you. How's the business been? Good?
Yeah, it's starting to pick up now.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. Right. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, like I said yesterday, I was like, I came up here, I was like right here, and I saw the sign. I said, uh-oh, the door's open. This is like a test of our integrity. On that note, I won't take a step further. Some places even have the 360 cameras going. I'm like, oh, you're not getting away with anything there. Not that I'd try, but you know.
Yeah, that's weird that it's open.
Are these all hand done?
Yeah, those are actually done by a girl out in California.
Really? Oh, that is so cool. All like with the driftwood and stuff. That is so cool. Ooh, the humidity. Nice jewelry. Nice. That's a big shell. Big shell. It looks like a giant musk. Wow, that's ceramic. That's cool. That does look like a real musk.
Those and then the abalone shells, too.
Huh?
We have our abalone shells.
Okay.
Like ceramic shells.
Oh, yeah, these guys. Well, man, I thought those musk shells were like the real. Yeah. I thought, oh my gosh, they must have been by a nuclear power plant or something. They're the mutant musk shells. Crazy. That is cool. Miss this part almost. That's cool. Wow, that's cool. I like what's that the sun bouncing off of? These cool pieces of jewelry. Yep. That's a cool bulletin board. Or a thing to hang your jewelry on. And I guess you can do or write notes to yourself too. Yep. That is so cool. Mr. Panda Bear, Mr. Green Panda Bear is being put out to the curb. My goodness, how sad is that? Look at me, so sad. Nobody loves me anymore. Oh.